Martin McGinnis has chosen to try and find a solution to our HIV problems. I very much regret that. Let me make it clear, the DUP will always exploit Northern Ireland taxpayers. I want to have instability for party political reasons. The DUP will not solve any of the problems that currently face us. Our efforts as a party have been to try and exploit the renewable heat incentive at a time when we are needing to create more jobs. Northern Ireland needs stability, but because of our selfish actions, we now have instability. And I will never apologise to the people of Northern Ireland. That is what annoys taxpayers, Sinn Féin and the other parties the most.
Bastard! Oh, you big hairy arse, you big fierce. And of course,
yeah.
Word. Father. Word. Worse than thick. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do, Mrs. Downey.
If you, if your effing wife, why do I have to use language like that? I stick this effing pitchfork up your hole. That was another one.
I see what you mean, Mrs. Downey.
Bastard this and bastard that. You can't move for the bastards in our novels. It's all to all bastards.
Is it, Mrs. Downey?
Bastard,
anyway.
You thicker, you bollocks. Get your bollocks out of my face.
Yes, you need to just go and prepare for the nuns.
Right beside me, there's another one.
Question, tell me what you think about me. I got my own diamonds. picture this little book, but make it banging on the bathroom floor. Underwear on the counter, what a thing. She got stains on the sofa, what a thing. Her screams getting louder, what a thing. And she's playing crumb chowder. Short and pale and thin and sickly, the girl with emphysema goes smoking. And when she passes, she flicks her ash and goes, she's like a chimney that shoots up clouds that smell so nasty that when she passes gas and goes.